Yasin's here somewhere. Isn't Yasin in the audience too? Do we have a crazy Russian assassin somewhere in the building?
Somewhere.
Maybe.
Stand
keeping,
up if
keeping
you're
his,
there.
They've gone after that other lad.
Yeah. Keeping a low profile, as Yasin would. You'll see, guys worked it out really cleverly, that Yasin, although he originally appears in Stormbreaker, he comes now into Point Blank and repeats his role there, and is going to become, I think, a really interesting and dark and serious character in the series moving forward.
He's one of my favourite characters, so he's definitely in.
Definitely there. If you look around, they might be watching you right now.